Go. Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse.
Hi guys, welcome back to somebody's channel, my mom, Sylvia's, whoever wants to put this as their intro on YouTube. Opening up the video for you guys, and I wanted to open it up here because I am autistic. And this is actually where I found out, literally sitting here in the car, when Sylvia called me that she was pregnant. So I kind of wanted to do it here.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna open the envelope. Well, it's kind of open, but okay. Thank you, Sylvia, for giving me the honor to be the one to open the envelope. Oh my god, it's a... So this is me and your dad getting ready. Find out what you are. What are you? He's shaving his face. What are you?
Oye, ya voy, ya voy. Ya me sacaron la arepa. La tortillera.
De todas las que yo miro, hay una que quiero más. Con la del moñito rojo me quisiera yo casar.
Oh my god, I'm shaking. making. Look at it, it's a baby boy. Baby Daniel.
Knew it.
It's a boy. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Yeah, about having a boy.
I knew what I wanted.
Uh-huh, okay. Congratulations. ¿Cómo te sientes de tener un niño? I'm happy for you too.
Bienvenido el pabellón navio, donde está el vestido, con el entonces peinado, las chicas del pabellón navio y el torno de churumbe.
Are you guys happy about a boy? Oh my god! Feliz, emocionado. Está bueno el taco.
All right, we're taking shots. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Niño.
Así como eres te quiero, pareces amapolita, portal en el mes de enero.
Okay, because he's gonna pull on your tail, he's gonna pull on your ears. Vas a ser una hermana de un hermanito. Vas a tener que ser muy paciente porque te va a estirar las orejas, la colita, te va a pisar. Okay, mamá.
Si quieres saber quién soy, pregúntenselo a Cupido. Yo soy el muchacho alegre.